There are lots of solutions for rating industrial and municipal wastewater.
But most solutions quickly reach their limits, especially when wastewater is highly polluted.
Ejectors are an exception, but what benefits make them outstanding?
Jet ejectors are the basis of the wastewater aeration system. Jet ejectors operate without any moving parts. They function solely on the basis of fluid dynamics.
A pump removes wastewater from the tank and feeds it to the ejector. There is a nozzle inside the ejector where pump pressure is turned into flow velocity. Behind the nozzle, the air is fed to the ejectors and dissipated by the wastewater jet from the nozzle. Wastewater and air are mixed together thoroughly in the ejector and emerge from the jet ejector as a mixture of fine air bubbles and wastewater. Compressed air is usually added to the ejector in order to increase efficiency. There are several ways of fitting the ejectors to the tank. Apart from many customized solutions, two extensive aeration and mixing options are proved themselves above all.
Grouping several ejectors together in one casing multiplies the ejector principle. So these ejectors are called multipass ejectors. Each ejector is detachable from the manifold casing and supplied with wastewater from the bottom and compressed air from the top. Two flanges on the wastewater and compressed air side make the ejector easy to fit. The tank shape defines the necessary number of multipass ejectors. All ejectors are connected together via a pipeline system. The jet stream pointing downwards, preventing from deposits and also allowing usage of the full water depths for oxygen transfer.
In contrast to multipass ejectors, single-pass ejectors allow the aeration system to be fitted outside the tank. The ejector is fitted from the outside through the tank wall. The wastewater and compressed air connections are outside the tank. Shut-off devices allow maintenance on the single-pass ejector without emptying the tank. This has proved an advantage, particularly for wastewater with high calcium carbonate concentrations.
But what are the big advantages of the ejectors? It's a system tailored to every customer and optimized to suit the application.
No maintenance is necessary inside the tank.
The ejectors are very hard wearing, making life cycle costs low.
Ejectors utilize oxygen very efficiently as they offer a fine bubble aeration system.
No mechanical agitators are required.
The intensive flow towards the tank floor helps to avoid deposits.
The oxygen supply is easy to control. When the airflow is lower, the ejector cuts discharge pressure on the roots blower and therefore its power consumption. Oxygen efficiency rises at the same time. This results in a constantly high level of oxygen transfer across the whole control range. This is a major benefit compared to other two-phase nozzles.
In contrast to membrane aerators, ejectors don't cause any scaling or fouling. Safety margins are not required when designing roots blowers.
And what about the alpha factor?
The alpha factor for ejectors is a lot higher than in other oxygen transfer systems.
In contrast to conventional aeration systems, ejectors can also be used in very deep water. This cuts the footprint of the tank dramatically. Where are ejectors used most frequently?
Actually, curting ejectors are suitable for all kinds of wastewater, especially if the wastewater is highly polluted or difficult to degrade. You will find them, for example, in the wastewater from the pulp and paper industry, in landfill leachate, in wastewater from the chemical industry or wastewater from the food industry.
Ejectors can be used for both new plants or revamping old ones. Over the past 25 years, More than 1,000 plants have been fitted with Curting ejectors worldwide.
Curting ejectors are constantly enhanced by an in-house development department. For example, oxygen transfer measurements are carried out in clean and wastewater. The result is a product that evolves with customer requirements.
Berle sets benchmarks as pioneer and technology leader for the treatment of very difficult and complex wastewaters. The wide range of available process technology allows intelligent solutions to fulfill the requirements and the demands of the clients in the best possible way. The Berle Biomembrane High Performance MBR has proven its reliability for over 25 years and more than 300 projects worldwide. Already in 1992, Curting Hannover and Werle carried out their first project. At that time, the first two multipath ejectors were delivered and installed in a wastewater treatment plant for landfill leachate. With using our know-how in this technology, Werle has become the market leader for high-performance MBR. With this technology, we offer clear benefits to operators over conventional treatment technology, also applying for the industrial treatment sector. This was the foundation for a long-standing and ongoing supply relationship. With Curting ejectors, Werle is able to reduce the maintenance requirements and the power consumptions for this challenging plant component. Thanks to their long lifetime, downtimes are avoided and no need to stock spare parts. Curting ejectors contribute also to Werle's worldwide success because they help us to build the most compact plants. With Curting ejectors, higher liquid levels can be achieved, which allows the design of higher tanks and therefore much reduced footprint.